गोभी के पिचके पकोड़े। Hi, welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. I'm Zai, and today we are going to make a very interesting recipe. The name of the recipe is Gobhi ke Pichke Pakode. Pichke simply means pressed. It's a very simple recipe. Let's quickly run through the ingredients. To make Gobhi ke Pichke Pakode, we would require some cauliflower florets, gram flour, lemon juice, rice flour, carom seeds, salt, dried mango powder, also called as amchur powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder, and oil for deep fry. To begin with, what we need to do is we need to wash the cauliflower florets nicely. So I've already washed the florets. To this, we'll add some dried mango powder. It gives nice tanginess to the pakodas. Some red chili powder for the spiciness. You can even add chopped green chilies in this recipe, but I prefer using red chili powder. Some salt to taste, and of course, lemon juice. Now what we need to do is, we need to mix the ingredients or the masalas nicely so that the cauliflower florets are nicely coated with the masala. I'll use my hands so that the masala is nicely mixed with the cauliflower florets. So we have mixed all the dried masalas in the cauliflower and the cauliflower florets are nicely coated with the masala. Let's keep it aside and prepare the batter for the pakodas. For that I'll take a bowl in which we'll take some gram flour or besan. We'll add some rice flour. Now what is the function of the rice flour? Rice flour gives nice crispiness to your pakodas. So we'll add some rice flour. We'll add some carom seeds. We're using besan, so it's very necessary to use carom seeds. They help in digestion. Some turmeric powder, very little, and some salt to taste. So we have added all the ingredients for the batter. Now what we need to do is, we need to add some water. And we have to make a thick batter out of the ingredients. Do not add all the water at once. Add at regular intervals and whisk the batter so that there are no lumps. I think we'll need some more water. I think that should be sufficient. Mix it well. Now what is so special about these pakodas? These pakodas are deep fried. Since they are called as pichke pakode, we are going to dip them in this batter. We'll fry them. We'll again press them and we'll double fry them so that they become even more crispy. So as you see, since we're using the whisk, there are no lumps in the batter and the batter is absolutely smooth. You see the consistency of the batter? This is how we want the batter to be. Now after we make the batter, we have to rest this batter for around 10 to 15 minutes, after which we'll fry the pakodas. Our batter is now ready. It has rested for around 10 to 15 minutes. Our cauliflower florets are also nicely marinated and I've also heated some oil in a kadai. So now what we need to do is, we need to take a floret of cauliflower, need to dip it in the batter and put it in the kadai for fry. So similarly, we'll dip all the florets in the batter. Isn't this recipe quick and simple? Especially when you have unexpected guests at your home, this is the simplest recipe that you can make for them. We'll fry all the florets in the similar manner. So we have added all the pakodas in the oil. Now we have to fry them till they are nice and golden brown in color, after which we'll drain them on absorbent paper, we'll press them and again fry them. So as you can see, the pakodas are nice and golden brown. So let's drain them out onto the absorbent paper so that the excess oil is drained out. So we have drained out all the pakodas onto an absorbent paper. Now we have to cool them a little bit, after which we'll press them with the help of a katori and again fry them to make them even more crispier. The pakodas are cooled down slightly. Now what we need to do is take a pakoda, take a steel katori and press it lightly. You see this? And we are going to deep fry these pakodas again in the same hot oil. Similarly, we'll press all the pakodas. So we have pressed all the pakodas and the oil is also nice and hot. So let's put them back in the same oil. And we need to fry these pakodas till they are nice and crisp, after which we'll drain them on absorbent paper and we'll serve them. They have turned nice and golden brown. So let's take them out on the absorbent paper again. The pakodas are ready. Let's arrange them on a serving plate. I'm sure this simple recipe will be loved and enjoyed by each and everyone in your family. Gobhi ke pichke pakode are ready. Serve them hot with tomato ketchup.